from the pinnacle. Ain't you just pitiful? I'ma eat until my penis broke. On the front page of the centerfold, I'ma get in and go ham. I'ma stupid, you foolish. If you think for you this is winnable, fool, you been a joke. And I'm on fire like Shadrack and Abednego. And I'm grabbing life by the horns like what comes out the head of a pilly goat, bro. Cash out. I'ma cash out. Beat me, don't hold your breath, you pass out. This easy, so you should watch your bad mouth. Loony flow, I belong in a madhouse. You beefing on me like you got the mad cow. Only time I put out garbage when I take the trash out. Don't even ask how, that's not your task now. So don't be sad now, that bad route gon' make me lash out and pull the pad out. We back, stay relentless and attack. I would never cut you slack, never relaxed. On the edge like a defensive end getting a sack. But I'm like that, break attackers like that. But I'm not a rookie, in fact, I'm intact. Veteran of this pack, you wiggity whack. Hard to see that you fraudulent when you two-facing like Harvey Dent. That line is just a part of it, and that high side is a large commit. So I try to build an audience based on anything but the art of it. I'm sorry kids, but these artists tend to be faking hard, almost all of them. And I'm going in like bowling pins, calling strikes when I'm on the mic. Here we go again, I told a man he'll pay a price if you wanna fight. With all my might, I'm colder than a pack of dried ice on a polar bear. Told him twice, don't come over here, pick another night to grow a pair. Yeah, hobby, going around catching bodies. Whoa, whoa, Kemosabe, working mics like Pilates. Luxury is like an hottie, crafty like Hobby Lobby. More than talk, I'm a body, like grease, get it poppin'. Better cease, better stop it, serving like Peter Piper. Please believe he's a fighter. I don't even need to write to proceed to be enlightened. I'ma still be the wiser, I'ma still be the higher. Still we the mind, cause I'll be what he is not.
Hold up. Hey man, this went way longer than what it was supposed to go, but just wanted to show y'all some love for showing us love. You know, we got this mixtape on the way, and we've been taking our sweet time with it because it's gonna sound more like, you know, an album. So y'all be on the lookout for that. Appreciate everybody that went out there and purchased Veracity, our debut album. It's gonna be more to come, man. Mixtape coming soon, y'all be easy.